Welcome to the EVS class. Today we are going to learn about different days to celebrate. Children, India is also known as a land of many festivals. All of us love to celebrate festivals and functions. We celebrate functions like birthdays, wedding and anniversaries with our friends and relatives. A festival is an event which is usually celebrated by a community as a local or national event. Children, there are two types of festivals, national festivals and religious festivals. We celebrate some national festivals like Independence Day, Republic Day and Gandhi Jayanti. And we also celebrate some festivals like Diwali, Holi, Eid, Christmas as religious festivals. National festivals. Independence Day. On 15th August 1947, our country got independence. India became a free country. We celebrate it as our Independence Day. On this day, every year, the Honorable Prime Minister of our country hosts the national flag at the Red Fort in New Delhi. He addresses the nation and gives a message to the people to motivate and encourage them to be proud of their country. Republic Day. 26 January is celebrated as Republic Day. On this day in the year 1950, India got a constitution, which is a set of our rules for the smooth and lawful functioning of the country. On this day, all the public places, offices and schools host the national flag. At Rajpath in New Delhi, a parade is held in which the president of our country takes the salute. Gandhi Jayanti. We celebrate 2nd October as Gandhi Jayanti. On this day, Mahatma Gandhi was born. He is known to us as Gandhiji or Bapuji. He is also known as the father of the nation. On this day, special prayers and meetings are held, especially at his samadhi at Rajghat in New Delhi. Religious festivals. Diwali. Diwali is one of the most popular festivals of the Hindus. It is celebrated every year with great joy and enthusiasm in the country. It is known as the Festival of Lights. The Festival of Diwali marks the happy return of Lord Rama to Ayodhya after 14 years of the exile. Diwali or Deepavali means a row or collection of lamps. A few days before Diwali, houses, buildings, shops and temples are thoroughly cleaned and painted and decorated with pictures and flowers. Lamps are also lit on the day of Diwali. Dashera. Dashera is very famous and religious Hindu festival of our country. The festival is celebrated with great rejoice in other countries like Nepal, Sri Lanka and Bangladesh too. Dashera signifies and celebrates the victory of Lord Rama over evil King Ravana, the victory of goddess Shakti over the demon Mahishasur. As a mark of happiness and celebration, dances, outdoor plays and dramas can be seen in all places in northern India. Huge Ravana effigies are burnt every year on this day. Eid ul-Fitr. Eid or Eid ul-Fitr is the greatest festival of the Muslims. This festival marks the end of Ramadan. Ramadan is a holy month of fasting. Eid is celebrated to mark the end of this holy month. Muslims offer special prayers in mosques. Semaiya, a A special sweet dish is served to all friends and family. Guru Parb. Guru Parb is also known as Guru Nanak Jayanti. Guru Nanak was the founder of Sikh religion. He was the first Sikh Guru. It is one of the biggest festivals of Sikhs. The birthday of Guru Nanak Dev is celebrated as Guru Parb. Guru Parb is celebrated in the month of Kartik on the day of the full moon, known as Kartik Purnima. Prayers are offered at Gurudwaras, Kirtan is sung and Langar, a special meal, is served to all. Christmas. Christmas is a very important festival for the Christians. It falls every year on 25th December. It is celebrated on the birth anniversary of Jesus Christ. There is a big tradition of distributing gifts at midnight of Christmas Eve by Santa Claus. Everyone enjoys Christmas by singing, dancing, partying, and meeting each other. Other festivals. Holi. Holi is also known as the Festival of Colors in India. It is a spring festival and most colorful festival of Hindus. It is celebrated on the first day of Chaitra. It marks the beginning of the spring season. People play with color and rejoice. Janmashtami. Janmashtami is another Hindu festival celebrating the birth of Krishna. He is considered as an avatar of God Vishnu. Lord Krishna was born in Mathura. Gokul and Vrindavan was his playground. Pongal. Pongal is the biggest harvest festival for the people of Tamil Nadu. People belonging to Hindu faith observe this festival to please the sun god, who has been so kind to them. Pongal festival is celebrated around 14th January every year. Raksha Bandhan. Raksha Bandhan is an ancient Indian festival. It celebrates the bond of love and affection between a sister and a brother. The festival is most common among the Hindus. However, it is celebrated by the Sikhs, Jains, and other communities too. The sister ties a thread known as Rakhi on the wrist of her brother. The brother promises to always protect his sister. Children, now it's your turn. Read the chapter properly and discuss the chapter with your parents.